I immigrated here to Canada in 1987, July, and I started this shop December 1987. Then from there on, I did any kind of electronic repairs to survive. Then once I've been here, I got musicians coming to me once, very slow. Then after about 3 years, more came. Then I just specialize in musical amplifier, tube amp modifications, making my designs and that. Sting came here 4 years ago. I did his amplifier. He had a show at GM Place, and his amplifier broke down Friday night, two songs just before the last session. And he came here Saturday morning. He wanted it restored. Then I told him, "No, I don't do this custom work." And then he was in a panic. Then he told me, "Price is no deal." Then I fixed it. I fixed it for him Saturday afternoon. He was so happy. And he finished off his show Saturday night. My customers told me he's a very famous guitarist. I only realized, oh, I met a very famous guitarist in my life.